What we have here is Donegal Lake in southern Westmoreland County. This lake is managed by the Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission. They're one of our partners. Water sourcing for drilling operations is probably one of the most important things that we need to be cognizant of. We need water to drill and to frack wells. What that entails is using water and sand to fracture the Marcellus Shale, which is a rock about as hard as concrete. It has entrained in it gas, methane, and in order to get that gas out, you have to fracture the rock. So we use high pressure water and sand, which fills those voids and allows the gas to flow up through the casing into the surface. This lake, what we'll have underneath it is pumps that are driven by electric motors, so they're very quiet. And then there'll be pipes that'll be run. There's a well pad behind us here, and there's well pads to the north. We'll be running polyline over ground to fill impoundments for drilling operations. The advantage of using polyline, it is a temporary line, so we will lay that over the surface. There's minimal disturbance. We are not, in most cases, burying it. It can be heated in the wintertime if we need to. And then when we're done, we'll remove the line, so it's almost like we were never there. Working with the Fish and Boat Commission and also the Pennsylvania Department of Environmental Protection, we develop water management plans where we have to work with them and define how much water that we can pull out of a resource such as this lake. They get a lot of their revenues from selling licenses, and those revenues are down. So we're actually helping them help fishermen enjoy this lake. We're only allowed to draw water from this lake when the water is at certain levels. When it falls below that level, we're not allowed to draw the water down. Now that is also controlled electronically through remote sensing, and it'll actually be posted on the Fish and Boat Commission's website so residents in the area also can monitor what we're doing. We're not allowed to draw the lake down to an unacceptable level where fishing is impacted or recreational resources such as this are impacted during opening season for trout. We're not allowed to draw water. So this is a unique circumstance, but working with the Fish and Boat Commission, it's been a very rewarding experience given the fact that I am a hunter and a fisherman, and we appreciate the environment, and it's just nice thing to do.